Hey everyone, so this is for the Lps Amino Film Committee. Also, I'm working on my MET parts right now, so you don't have to worry about that. Okay, let's get started. Here are five things about me. I'm not going to reveal my real name, but my mascot's name is Genie, and I am 15 years old. I'm very interested in fantasy and always try my best to get things completed. I'm thinking about becoming an author or some other creative type of job when I grow up. I've just started playing ukulele and composing some songs of my own, so I might post some of those on my YouTube channel at some point. I also play the flute. My favorite mythical creatures are dragons, and my favorite animal has to be a wolf. Also, I have two border collies named Wolfric and Pico, and I love them so much. Four things that I love about the LPS community. I could write an entire list of like more than 20 things, but I'm just gonna list four of them. One, it is such a creative community and it's for all ages and not just a specific age. So that means that it's so much more comfortable for other age groups to go into the community and join comfortably and just say, hey, I'm older than some people or I'm younger than some people, but I'm okay with joining, and people will accept that. It also offers so much creativity in it. Since they're small toys, you can also build a lot of sets and different props for the series and stuff. And there's so many different genres of videos in this community, and it's absolutely amazing, and I love how people express their creativity. I would love to learn how to use my camera better, as well as setting up better sets and also using more angles for my camera, which actually look good instead of using random bad looking angles. Because I'm using a phone, I think it would be lesser quality than an actual camera, and I really want to get a camera for my 16th birthday, but at the moment I just really want to learn how to make phone videos and stuff like that look professional. Again, I would also like to just set up better sets and make it look actually like you're in that world instead of obviously just being a blue background and a few props. As well as how to script better, because I don't usually have the time or motivation to script that well. So yeah, I would like to learn to script better. I already started my channel a long time ago, but I was just gonna say I love the progress of my editing and also the feedback which people have given me. I love every single one of my subscribers and anyone who actually takes the time to like the video and just look at it in general and view the entire thing. That just means a lot to me. And yeah, I'm happy how it's progressing. I would like to progress a lot more in terms of actually being able to film series, but yes, I am happy with my channel so far and wish to improve. Thank you so much, Lps Amino Film Committee, and bye-bye! That's my